Good afternoon, sir.
Oh, you sure?
Good afternoon, sir.
I received your call.
That's good.
You said that they advised my grandson to go home because he could not pay the school fee.
Exactly.
Yes, sir. That's why he will not be able to write the exam tomorrow.
Okay. I actually saw him when he was crying, so I tried to bring him down here so he will not be double at the.
Okay. Thank you.
Good for you, sir. Good for you. You're welcome, sir. Okay. Thank you, sir.
Here's some water.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. I'm open, sir. I would like to take my leave, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much. Alright.
Okay.
Papa, I want to go to school. Tomorrow is our exam. I don't want to repeat it. Papa, find the money.
Okay. At least you go and remove your bag. Jonah!
Sir?
Take that pure water, yeah. That water, remember. Take it to the kitchen. Jonah!
Sir?
That other water. Take it to the kitchen. Jonah!
Yeah.
That book. That one. That book. This one. Things fall apart. Take it. Take it to the kitchen. Sorry, to the library. Make sure it is arranged there. Jonah!
Sir?
That other book. Take it to the library. To go and join the first one. Jonah! Said this is I again. Your ringing tone is changing. Yeah, take that book. Take it to the library. Jonah! Why are you counting my voice there? Jonah!
Sir?
I don't know what's wrong with you there. Take that book. Take it to the library. You know, you are hissing. You are hissing at grandpa. Jonah!
Sir?
Jonah?
Sir?
Why are you grumbling? Emily?
Nothing.
Are you angry? Are you happy?
No.
Are you both angry and happy?
No, Papa. No.
Are you Briha?
No. No, Papa.
A little from angry and a little from happy. Briha?
No.
Take that book. Good boy. You didn't even wait for me to tell you where I will take it. I'll take it to the library, baby. Jonah!
Yeah.
I think by now the library should be boring to you. Take that spot. Now they call. Drop the take it to the kitchen. I want to break the aluminium cup again. Break it. You want to break it. Jonah!
Yeah.
Your size changed. Jonah, your size changed. Don't let that size change. Take this cup.
Mama, what should I take again?
The cup in there. The cup in there. Take it to the kitchen. Wash it too. Very clean, no? Jonah!
Sir?
Don't sit down yet. There are a lot of work to be done.
Papa. I want to ask you a
question. Ask me.
Are you sick? Or you have malaria, cholera, typhoid, high fever, joined together?
In your mother's house. You have malaria, typhoid, cholera. Everything joined together with syphilis, cough. Jaundice. You are not serious. Me, I am not sick.
Papa, you are sick. You are sick. Maybe you should carry to the hospital. The earlier the better.
Oh no, no, you're okay with that. Do I look like someone that is sick to you? Because I'm sending you on errand. Does that make me sick?
You are sick. You told me to come and carry the goods one by one to the library. Eh? I can even carry everything together. You know, I should carry one by one to the library. And you even say that you even carry the cup, only spoon to the kitchen. Am I around though?
Jonah! Oh, you are here.
Yeah.
So, what you are doing? Remove the cover of that bottle. Take it to the kitchen.
I cannot go anywhere. I'm not going.
Jonah, remove this cover. Take it to the kitchen.
If I carry this over, take it to the kitchen. You say that I come and carry the handle to the kitchen. Even if I come back, I'll break the bucket, take it to the kitchen. Grain by grain, you got it? Take it to the kitchen. Don't you do some more? I'm not going anywhere. You said that you need to pay my school. You told me to an errand, going there, carry me to the library.
Bruno, you make the cover of this bowl. And take it.
Papa, forget it. I'm not doing it.
No, Papa.
My god, daughter.
How are you?
My beautiful goddaughter.
Oh.
Hey,
good afternoon.
Hey,
how are you now? I just came back from school. So I came to greet you.
Eh?
How are you?
I finished school.
No, they sent me from school. I've not paid my school fees. So,
why?
I don't paid my school fees. I don't got the degree.
You don't need. Your grandpa too did not pay your school fee.
Yes, that's the same thing from school too. Auntie, carry this baby. Take it to the bathroom.
Are you alright?
Auntie, take this television. Take it to the bathroom.
Grandpa, this boy is not fine.
Auntie, take this problem. Take it to the passage.
You are sick.
That grandpa can hear that. You are sick. That's what I found in grandpa's hand. See, grandpa told me to carry the book one by one. Take it to the library. Take the second one. Take it to the library. The third one. Take it to the library. Like 50 books. I carried everything. If you said I should take the cup, the spoon, one by one. Take it to the kitchen.
Is that all?
Rebecca.
Yes.
Take that book.
Take it to the
library. You don't allow book. Take it to the library.
Okay.
Rebecca!
Yes, Papa.
This other book. Take it to the library.
Rebecca! Yes, Grandpa.
You see that DVD?
Yes,
sir. I need it in the library. Take it to the library.
Take it to the library.
I can use it to watch film. Rebecca! This board with the cover, that cover, not the board. Remove the cover.
Take
the cover to the kitchen.
Papa, there is money inside though.
It is your own. That is your school fee. Because I decided to send you on errand several times and you were not tired, you did not disobey me. That is your word. There are so many people, they are smarter than the sender. Sometimes the sender will tell them to do one thing again and again and again. Before you know it, they become too tired. And usually, they get tired at the point where their breakthrough is waiting. Mm-hmm. Obedience has no alternative. If it is one message you are giving, continue to preach that message day in, day out, forever and ever. Even if it looks so boring to you. That is what I have tested. I am not sick. I could have asked my grandson to pack all the books once and for all and go. I could have asked you to pack all the books once and for all and go. But I decided to ask him to pick it one by one. And you too, pick it one by one. When it was the turn of my grandson to pick the cover of the book, where his own breakthrough was waiting, he was tired. He could no longer wait. He started grumbling at me. Meanwhile, in school fee, I had kept in that room. It is your own. Your school fee is 15,000. You have 25,000. Use the 10,000 on top to enjoy yourself.
Oh,
Mother, go to the bank. You can go and pay your school fee before the bank closes.
You don't carry the table.
The table? You don't need to carry the table. Don't carry the table. Jonah, come and carry me.
Your mama is sick.
Anytime I send you on errand, always do it. Don't be tired of anything. Don't be tired of it.
Grandpa.